Hello everyone, welcome to my video. In this video, I'll be sharing with you Carinhosa, a Filipino folk dance. Present, Carinhosa is considered as the Filipino national dance.
Carinhosa is a Philippine dance of colonial era origin from the Maria Clara suit of Philippine folk dances, where the fan or handkerchief plays an instrumental role as it places the couple in romance scenario. This dance originated in Panay Island in the Visayan Island of the Philippines and was introduced by the Spaniards during their colonization of the Philippines. It is related to some of the Spanish dances like the bolero and the Mexican dance Jarabe Tapatio or the Mexican hat dance. Originally, the Carinhosa was danced with Maria Clara dress and Barong Tagalog, for it is a Maria Clara Spanish dance when it was introduced. In addition, Filipino wore the patadyong kimona and camisa de chino to reveal nationalism. Camisa or patadyong kimona, and for boys, a barong Tagalog and colored pants. Because it is the national dance, the dancers may wear any Filipino costume.
In this video, I'll be wearing a barong Tagalog for you all. If you leap off the cliff, would I jump out with you? Where have we fallen? I'll be dancing with Ning, my friend, a grade 11 student from Silverado High School. As you see, she's wearing a barot saya. Yeah. And together, we are going to dance Carinhosa in 3, 2, 1.